A citizen to see you, Mr. Mayor.
Citizen? They're not allowed in here. This is public property.
This one says he has an answer to our problem.
Then show him in. Show him in!
Mr. Joshua Trundle, a clockmaker.
Mr. Mayor and Honorable Councilman, I think we all know what the problem is.
We have concluded that for reasons unknown, Mr. Claus, Santa that is, has taken an unconscionable attitude of hostile retaliation toward... heck, he's mad at us.
That's just what I think, too, and I want to make him happy again. With this.
Very handsome, Mr. Trundle. But how will a clock make him happy?
It's not an ordinary clock. At exactly midnight on Christmas Eve, when Santa is flying overhead, he'll hear this.
Christmas chimes are calling, Santa, Santa, every heart recalling, Santa, Santa, come on, old Kris Kringle, down the Milky Way.
Of course, this is only a small model with the children singing. I'd have to make a big one, big enough for Santa to see it and hear it.
I move to authorize construction at once.
Second.
All those in favor? And don't you dare say no, McDevitt.
Aye.
Carried. You may build your clock, Mr. Trundle, and may the enchanting tones of its melody soar to the pinnacle of the celestial heights where... Oh, heck, get started.